We're going to have an experiment performed here on the stage. I'm going to ask the lady in the third row, we're just trying to hide away, would you please come on the stage? Give the lady a big applause. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Hello to Valentine to come on the stage. May I put some magic salt on you? It's good for you. My name is Kovari. What is yours? Ladies and gentlemen, first I'm on the stage, Anne and Kovari, the two magicians. I have it here. I have an experiment here. What we have, let me find these pieces as well. What we have is two pieces of wood. Each wood has a hole. Each wood has a hole right here in the middle, as you can see. And I'm going to show you the wood on the other side there. Where is it? Here it is. Yes. Hole and hole. Okay. Now, I'm going to create an experiment. Between this hole and that hole, a straight line is the shortest distance. Yes. I'm going to recreate that short distance, but on you. If I tie this around you there, okay, here. Wow. Right. So you now have the hole here in the front and the hole in the back. I'm going to use some magic salt. If you face me, please, I'll put some magic salt there. You turn around. The magic salt here. May we have our wonderful compere, please come back onto the stage. You are on the other side. Yes, I also get it. That's the side. If you look at me, like that. I want you to look through and tell me how many fingers can you see?
I can't see any fingers.
The hole is not big enough. That's the reason I'm going to make the hole bigger. And in the back here as well. Okay, now tell me, how many fingers can you say?
Two.
Two?
Yes.
Two, you say? You say you can't say right through. Now, and he, no, really, he and I know that the hole goes all the way through, but I know you don't believe it. I know, I can tell. So I'm going to prove it to you. This tube goes in. Whoa! Will you turn around, please? The other tube, it has a funnel, it goes in there. Yes, and lucky for you, I have some water here. If you step a little bit this way, it gets a little bit over there, right, so you don't need a curtain, and lower down over there. The water goes into the back like now. Ladies and gentlemen, please give this lady a very big applause.